Welcome to another episode of Around the Boy. So something pretty special happened a few weeks ago, and I've been pretty on the fence about putting this video up. We got onto a big jewy, and we did it on a lure. We caught the fish up the coast, but the spot's not my spot. We put a lot of work into catching the fish, so if you know, you know. Just respect the spot, and the whole world doesn't need to know. There's a few editing little blotches just to try and, you know, conceal things a little, but that is how it is. Hope you enjoy the footage. Cheers. Boys, we've just hooked up. This is special. A bit of weight there. I'm just gonna back the drag off a tiny bit. We have fished for months for this fish. Head shakes. Hopefully we can float him. 2018 was the last one. Man, that weight. This is a big fish, bro.
See colour yet?
No. We're on 10 pound. Oh man.
Hey mate, take your time.
Whoa.
Where's the remote, oh, mate? I can push the front around for you.
Yeah, here you go. Tough.
Keep that line tight. I'll turn him off. Just watch out for that. Take it easy. And they got hard mouths.
Yeah. I just want to see it.
Yeah, mate. You'll get it in, mate.
All on the squidgy's fish. Little 3-inch profile. Man, this fish knows who's boss. You gotta play these fish smart, eh? Every bit of ground that I think I'm making, he just takes it back off me, you know what I mean?
Yeah, yeah. He sees the boat, runs away.
This is a big fish, bro. My wrist is killing me.
Just watch out under the boat, mate. Coming this way. Just gonna get the head turned, eh? I'm calling it for a meter, mate.
You reckon?
Yeah. Never had one fight like this up here.
He's heavy.
Yeah. Just a big, I reckon he's got a lot of weight to him.
I'm only on 12 pound leader, so I'm like...
Yeah, just a bit scared. Pulling the boat around. Coming up.
Surface.
There we go, I see the leader knot. Seen the boat a bit, should be getting tired now. I don't know who's getting more tired, you or the fish.
He's giving it to me. Oh, come on, mate.
Almost there, mate. Just saw this boat.
He's decent.
Been going for 5 minutes so far. Coming up now, down from the back. Saw the boat again. You see colour that time?
No.
A bit of a swirl happening.
Here we go.
Oh yes.
Look at that. Oh, that's a meter. That's a good fish.
here we go.
Keep calm, mate. Oh, that's, I don't know how I'm gonna land that. Oh, that's a meter, mate.
Yes.
Okay, so that, and I'll pull this up.
You right?
I got it.
Yes.
Oh.
That's a meter, mate. Oh. Take God. That, brother.
Yes!
Oh, good fish, lad.
Oh my God! You! That's the biggest fish I've ever caught, man. Oh, that is a monster. That is a big fish.
She's going 100, mate. Look at that. That's just that.
Yeah.
That's a meter 10, I reckon.
Oh, man. You beauty. You absolute beauty. We got to be
quick.
Oh,
look at that.
Oh, scoffed it.
You were...
I was only just getting away with that.
Mate.
We did it.
Oh.
The meter. We cracked a meter.
Just on a meter.
Oh my Lord, look at its head. We did it. I finally did it. It's been 2 years I've been trying to get this fish. Oh, I'm not quite a meter.
Yeah, not quite.
Not quite. Trying to squeeze every bit out of it that we can.
99, mate.
That is epic. On that little rotten reel. All right. I'm just going to go to photo mode and then we'll go from there.
I just want to swim for a bit, mate.
Yeah.
What an experience, man. That was a big fish. On a 2 to 4 kilo rod.
What up, mate?
Bro, thank you. It's gonna take the time to swim this fella. Yeah, he's starting to peak a bit now.
Yep. Let him release, try that.
I want to give him just about 20 seconds more.
Yep. Should have
we should actually release him up river so he doesn't scare the others off.
That's alright, we'll go. We're going in the middle out of here anyway, mate. Okay, if we don't get any more for that, I'm still happy. That's great. Well done. Give that a try, mate.
So, just point him down.
Oh, where's the hell, mate? Yeah. Just pull that.
There we go.
Off he goes. How do you feel?
Mate, that's... Oh. Words at the moment. That was unreal. I'm sorry I didn't get the hook up, but today I was just kind of fishing because I wanted to fish for me, and then that happened, so I was just like, shit, pull the camera out. But anyway, that was on a quarter ounce jig head, 12 pound line, and that was on this little white squidgy's fish, only 3 inches long. You don't need a big bait profile. G'day guys, so that was unreal experience. I'm just in the car now. We've just packed up the boat. H has gone home. And catching a fish that big on light gear. And there's people looking at me funny because I'm filming myself. Catching a fish that big on light gear. And having put in the hours, the effort, and everything that we did to catch that fish, like those lures I bought just to catch
do. We've put in several sessions over the last month, planning around the tides, making the time available, putting the money into it. It's a lot of, you've always got to be thinking about it. Yeah, if you're trying to get onto a do fishing and it's not having any luck, just keep casting and casting and casting. The best advice I can give you, you saw what I was doing in the video, I was throwing those little soft plastics, even vibes, in the dirty water. Look for deeper holes, look for eddies where the current is meeting still water at, say, river mouth or something, and then try and find the bait schooled up, find the bait, find the fish. I sound like every other fisherman that's ever spoken about do fish, but that's just the facts. That's what you're gonna do, and you're just gonna put in the hours. Yeah, and it was just unreal. On 10 pound with a 12 pound leader, on gear that light, 2 to 4 kilo, and that's almost a meter fish. We're a centimeter off. I'm at a loss for words. I caught that fish 2 hours ago now, and I'm still energized by it as much as I look like I'm tired. But anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed that video. I don't know when I'm gonna release this footage, but keep trying, guys. And if you're in dirty water, my number one tip, use white lures. White lures with a spot of orange or something. Those small bait fish presentations, that'll help you. Anyway, guys, I hope you're catching plenty of fish and having plenty of fun. Tight lines, guys.